stock number 27216T. All right, we've got a 2015 Jeep Cherokee. It's black in color. You have the fog lights down below, which would be like on the bumper, right below the bumper. You got the nice black and chrome front grille going on around the driver's side of the vehicle, just showing the, you know, the type of wheels, showing that there's the Cherokee emblem on the driver's side door. And now taking a look on the inside on the driver, on the door on the inside, you got the power windows, power locks, and power mirrors, along with the cloth interior with the bold stitching. Taking a look, you've got the 8.4 inch touchscreen radio, along with a SD, USB, and auxiliary imports right there. And on the steering wheel has the cruise control and the other options right over here to navigate the screen, where you can change the odometer, the tripometer, and stuff like that. Does also have the automatic lights where they would come on, the headlamps going on around to the back of the vehicle. You get the dual exhaust, the backup camera, and this one would be considered the Latitude edition. Off to the right it says Latitude. Going on around to the passenger side, right there you've got the Cherokee emblem right below the mirror on the passenger side front door. And back around to the front, showing that it's the 2015 Jeep Cherokee.